Down in Bloomington, we do know that IU opens the season August 29th against Indiana State. What we don't know is who's going to start at quarterback. Trey Roberson, Nate Sudfeld, Cam Kaufman, all in the running to be QB1. All three have gotten equal reps this fall. Today in practice, Coach Kevin Wilson saying he's not ready to give one QB more reps than the other. He says all three have been good, but no one has been great. Wilson adds that after this past weekend scrimmage, he's more worried about the other side of the football.
The offense has some playmakers that can make some plays. The offensive line's better, but we need physical presence as an offense, and it's well known we've got to play better defense. And in this league, it starts by playing good run defense. So we tried to start that. It was okay. It can be better, and we'll see how it goes this week.
Sounds like he's been yelling. The Hoosiers went 4-8 last season, 2-6 in the Big Ten.